of your leader. Here we go. Pancake, Fink 1-2. McGann, trouble in the corner. Cleveno moves. Lauer, I hope he's got down to the infield out of harm's way. Caution's coming out.
Bottom of turn two, we're yellow. Yellow is out.
One in the books. Pancake still your leader. Peel now second. Fink third. Fry up to fourth. Up to fifth now. Dustin Daniels is 6D. Got a spin off four. Caution, Jack.
Yellow's out.
Back to green. Crone is on the move. The 21M up this second. Last year's track champion. Fink bobbles. Daniels back in the top five. We are halfway. Watts goes to the pits in the 77W. Crone with the run on Pancake into three for the lead. A new leader in Jake Crone. your leader off the backstretch. And in the process, Tyler Fry takes the lead. One to go. Here's your winner and your track champion, Tyler Fry. Top five is going to look like this. Fifth place go to 85C Clay Sellard, 4-6D Dustin Daniels. Third, 3K Curtis Peel. Second, 40 Cody Pancake. Your winner, sixth win of the year here at RPM Speedway. And your track champion for 2013 out of Belleville, the Fryman, Tyler Fry.